so tired. She had a pretty bad family emergency. And, oh Lord, I'm running it. Okay, she had a pretty bad family emergency and it was called yesterday. I found this out this morning. She couldn't make it. She was so excited. And our whole team was very excited for it because as you can see from the video, she does everything. Like, on my whole tour, she does VMAs to Daytime to The Voice to stuff for Bon Jovi and Green Day and Pentatonix, which all her crazy colors. And you know, she's just very, very talented. She's very good at finding out who you are as an artist. And I mean, we're both Texas girls, and this is definitely not my usual scene. And I used to make fun of that at first when we first started working together years ago. And she was like, beauty is really fun, and it's supposed to be freeing, and it's supposed to be an experience that you remember. And so she got me really into it, and I felt so bad for her that she wasn't gonna cry all the time. I don't know what's wrong with me, I have children. my children, it's like I'm Bruce Willis in that Friends episode. Anyway, and I was just so sad for her that she wasn't be able to make it tonight in case she won. So I'm really glad I ran from work and got here in 30 minutes to do this for her. Because she's super special, and I didn't want this moment to pass. And y'all not to know like how unbelievably talented she is. And the fact that she chose to go to her family instead of enjoying this moment for herself. It's who she is. So, and I'm so sorry I cried, kids, but you probably